Gilman's David Huffman plays number two behind Taylor Tetrone. Been that way now for 4 years since you guys were freshmen playing one and two. And helped lead Gilman to three consecutive MIAA conference championships. You guys haven't lost a team match yet in the A conference in that time. You'll be going for your fourth in a row this season. And today it looks like a win over Park School. But the bigger story, Taylor looks like he's heading for Princeton. Looks like you might be heading for Princeton. Tell us what you can about that.
Yeah, got notified a couple weeks ago that spot opened up for me at Princeton as well. So we're both going to be heading to Princeton next year, barring anything terrible that happens. But hopefully we'll both be heading for Princeton next year, and it's going to be a good time.
Keep the same pace going.
Yeah.
Now, did you guys play together in squash before you got to Gilman?
Yeah, we've been playing together since, since we were about 12, 13. Same coach, so we just end up training together a lot. So we know each other's games pretty well. We've been playing together for a long time. So,
how did the interest level begin when you were 11, 12 years old in squash?
I don't know. My dad was always a racket player, got me into squash. And then, you know, some of the coaches I've had have been really motivational in pushing me to do competitive stuff like tournaments and playing a lot instead of just for fun. So, you know, it's still fun, but playing competitively, it's been the coaches.
And it seems like it's all paying off, because if you and Taylor are going to Princeton, that's quite an accomplishment. I want to congratulate you on that choice and on that selection and on three great seasons trying to make it four in a row with four championships at Gilman. And thanks for coming
over
with
you.
Us.